Hey guys, welcome to Revline 89. So I thought it would be pretty cool to do an updated video on all the different projects and vehicles that I've had and builds that I've done. So the vehicles you guys are about to see are vehicles I personally have owned, build and had built. So what you guys need to do, could you guys do me a big favor right now and hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, but also leave a comment. Let me know which vehicle that you guys are about to see was your favorite vehicle. There will be more videos coming of these project vehicles of mine in the future, so you guys will see more of them. But let me know which was your favorite build. Which one do you think looks the best, sounds the best, whatever. Just leave a comment. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys a photo and that of one of my past builds, starting from my very first vehicle up until recently. And I'm going to show you a photo and then I'm going to probably play my favorite video clip that I recorded of that project. Now, some of the very first vehicles I've ever had, I wasn't into YouTube, so I didn't make videos. So it's going to be hard for me to find any videos, but hopefully, I'll at least have a photo or a couple photos up of these. So I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget, leave a comment, which is your favorite?
putting it to the floor. My 96 Trans Am 5.7 LT1 with the iron block. Got a couple mods done to it. All right, do it from right here. Hey YouTube, Wiretime 89 here. My new lifted Chevy truck. Thank you. Alright guys, this is my 96 Camaro RS. Just got the smoke taillights on and smoke LED brake light. I have my brake pushed on so you can see how the third light looks.